She represents Coral Springs. Please welcome to the ice, Amy